So we get back from Mallorca after a horrible long flight. Kite luggage gets lost and left in Paris. The AC gets broken in our apartment, so we had to go find somewhere else to stay. We come out to Shelter Island, and of course, the wind's up in a way that I haven't seen in the last couple of trips out here, and all my kite surfing gear is in Paris. So that's the price you pay. So my luggage is back, and I'm on my way out to Shelter Island, and we have crazy white caps, crazy wind. That's my luggage.
Of course, now there's no wind.